Acer India, as part of the expansive CSR program, has announced the opening of Care for Life Dialysis Center. This new facility, designed to provide high-quality dialysis care at nominal cost, is part of Acer's ongoing commitment to community healthcare through its CSR initiatives. The center will play a crucial role in addressing the growing need for kidney care. The dialysis center was inaugurated by Mr. Andrew Hu, President of Pan Asia Pacific, Acer Inc. and Harish Kohli, President and Managing Director, Acer India. The center reflects Acer's larger vision of empowering communities and ensuring access to essential healthcare services.
Thank you. चित्रदुर्ग डिस्ट्रिक्ट चलकेरे तालुक. चलकेरे तालुक फॉर योर इन्फॉर्मेशन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट बैकवर्ड तालुकास ऑफ कर्नाटक. इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ड्राई तालुक एंड इट्स मोस्ट बैकवर्ड तालुकास ऑफ कर्नाटक. देर इन ए प्लेस कॉल्ड नायकनहट्टी अवर अर्लियर गवर्नर IPDG एंड दि 9-1 गवर्नर उदय भास्कर along with the Rotary Environment Foundation, we started afforestation of 1,500 acres of, which was, earlier it was a grassland, now we want to make it as an afforestation. And we have, as you said, there are around 8,000 tribals living in that locality. So for, in that area.
During the COVID time, we never knew in 2019 that there would be a need for something like this. When hospitals would be closed, however, the work, the therapy still has to continue, and that helped the cause at that time. Health is an area which in India for sure, with the population that we have and the strata of people that we have, though the number of medical doctors availability according to me is one of the highest in the world, however, we still have issues related to as far as reaching the health related aspect to everyone and anyone. The last 2.5 years we worked on again in Karnataka, and we said we need to go to the tribal areas. When somebody told me way back in 22 that there are